Windows devices get new functionality at different times. Sometimes we deliver enhancements and non-security updates that you can download and install from the Windows Update settings page. Other times, we might deliver innovations using servicing technology and gradually roll out updates to devices. If you want the latest and greatest as soon as it's available, you're in luck. If you have Windows 11, version 22H2, you can now choose to get the latest non-security updates and enhancements as soon as they're available for your device. Here's how it works. Select Start, Settings, Windows Update. Next, to get the latest updates as soon as they're available, set the toggle to On. Your device is now ready to get the latest updates going forward. To see if any updates are available for you right now, select Check for Updates to download and install them. If prompted to do so, restart your device to apply the updates. Want to know more about the updates you've installed? Select Start, Settings, Windows Update, then Update History. Expand the Other Updates section and select the Learn More link next to the latest Windows configuration update to see what improvements are part of that update. Whether you set the toggle to Off or On, your device will still receive regular security updates in the same way it does today. To learn more about getting the latest changes as soon as they're available for your device, visit aka.ms/windows/get-the-latest.